So, how is it going, guys and girls? It's Oakelfish at Oakley here. I'm in a tent. I'm in Croatia. I feel so unwell right now. You could not possibly fathom what is going through me right now. Just woken up. I've just been like floating in and out of sleep. I've got the biggest, I'm not even joking, guys. I know everyone thinks they've got a headache, it's bad, but this is like so, so bad. It's the point where if you move, like even like this, fucking kills. I've got these twats camping like around us. Fucking so loud, it's unbelievable. Meant to be going home today as well, which is not helping me out. Meant to be leaving here at like 12:30. I think it's like 7 in the morning right now. I'm not feeling good at all. Not whatsoever. It's been such an amazing festival as well. It's been flipping off the wall. There's so many people here that I've like wanted to see and have seen. Got a boat party last night with like Bodica, Loafer, Close One, Pale Man, Zed Bias. I think Johnny Banger was the MC. I don't think Chunky could make it, but it was just so good. I actually had to go on that boat on my own because all of my other friends had already been on one, and like I booked this quite late, so it was the only boat left. But I didn't care because I was freaking sick. My goodness, guys. I don't know why this is like a vlog, because it is the most boring vlog I think I've ever done. I'm in so much pain. I've got like some sweets over here, just like, I don't know, I just got sweets, man. The food here sucks dick. You have a choice of hot dogs or burgers. Cost 35 kuna, which is about maybe £4 something. It's not terrible. Yeah, about £4 something. Then you got this pasta stuff, which you think is reasonably healthy, but as soon as you put like meat with it, so it's just literally pasta or rice or risotto or like a little bit of salad. There's literally one place I've seen that sells salad. There's a supermarket up there which puts stuff in a fridge but doesn't turn the fridge on, so every drink is warm. And they got a tuna sandwich, which is the only sandwich which has salad. And it's got one leaf of lettuce. One leaf of lettuce. So anyway, that place down there, 60 fucking kuna for like a freaking, just, I can't even, just like you know, didn't like parties when you were younger, you had them tiny little plates. It's like one of them plates. So you get like 4 scoops, and if you get meat, you get like probably about 15 really thin slices. I'm not saying it's not nice, it's fucking lame, but what, why would you just sell me so little? Just freaking heck, it's ridiculous. And my card didn't work out here, my bank card. So for the space of like, I don't know, because there's queues for literally everything, guys. Like, got queue for a shower, got queue for the toilets. I've got 6 cubicles and 3 urinals for a campsite that's holding at least 3,500 boys, minimum. I've never seen in my life, I tell you that, I've never seen in my entire life a queue for a girl's toilets being smaller than the queue for the boys' toilets. The chargers that charge your phone charge it at 1% every 2 minutes. I don't even understand it. But you queue for everything, guys. You queue for food, shower, you go to the toilet, you queue. Buying these token things, which this is the icing on the cake, really. You can't buy anything in cash. You have to use tokens. Okay. Let me see if I can find one of these tokens right now. Yeah, so Okay, I haven't got many tokens left, because I think I've got one token left. Yeah, I've got one token. So this one, it's a 50, this is a 50p token, a 50 kuna token. And so you can buy like hot dogs with that, or your sandwich rolls, or whatever you want to do. But everything because of that is either 35 or 50 kuna. So beer, 35. Fucking cocktails are 50, which isn't like expensive. I think it's just because they got into the EU that it's a little bit more money now. But I've been rambling on for so fucking long that I should probably let you guys get going. I probably need to get back to sleep anyway. But I'll probably have another vlog out later on tonight. Well, not later on tonight. I'll probably do another vlog later on tonight if I feel better. If I make this fucking plane, but who knows? See what I mean? Shut up. This girl. Oh my days. I think her name's Neve. Yeah, dickhead. Alright. Speak to you guys later. Don't worry about it, bro. Don't worry. Why? Me. Anyway, guys, I hope you've had a fantastic day. I'll speak to you all soon. Leave a like, rate, and if you've enjoyed it, subscribe if you're new. Check me out on Twitter. I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic. And goodbye. Ugh.